So I'd like to, you know, answer it, you know, just walking you through the thought process that I had, and I'm sure many other students also think the same way. So while I was doing my MBA, or rather just before I entered into the B school, so there were two directions to think about, you know, a career transition. So one was, of course, function, right? Do I want to do marketing? Do I want to do finance? Do I want to do operations? And second was, of course, the industry, right? Which industry to be part of. So for a lot of people, you know, including me, I was very clear that, you know, the function that I wanted to join was marketing, right? And I wanted to do marketing for multiple reasons. One, of course, was, you know, that marketing as a function requires multiple skills, right? And there is the opportunity to do so much, right? You are closest to consumers. So if you are a people person, that's a great function to be in. There's a lot of analytics as well. So if you have some kind of an analytical bent of mind, you know, that's there. There's creativity. So all of these were the reasons why I wanted to do marketing. Now, once I zeroed in on marketing, to choose the industry, the thought was very simple. I wanted to join an industry where marketing, or when I say marketing, it means sales and marketing combined, and I'll come to that later. Sales and marketing should be the core of that industry. Because if sales and marketing is a supporting function, right, in that industry, then of course you're not at the mecca of, you know, real activity happening. So FMCG is an industry where sales and marketing, you know, is the heart of the industry, right? And that's one of the reasons why, you know, I wanted to personally, you know, enter into this industry. So for me, to you know, summarize, I think the thought was very clear. I wanted to do marketing. And what better industry to, you know, do marketing in, if not FMCG, because, you know, that's where marketing is the core of the business.